Every year on May 17, ITU members around the world celebrate World Telecommunication and Information Society Day. Artificial intelligence, or AI, is coming to our stage with a lot of impact on people's lives. AI's potential power is being exploited and developed at a speed unprecedented. AI brings us many opportunities and challenges. AI will greatly change our economy and society. ITU, in its role of a specialized UN agency for ICT services and technologies, wishes to work with academia, researchers, industries, administrations and governments, UN agencies, as well as other stakeholders and partners to facilitate the AI development, to bring the benefits of AI to all. ITU invites you to join us to celebrate WTISD 2018.